Hey there, everybody! What's going on? As you can see, I finally got my Halo CE working. It's fantastic. Oh, these guys? Well, this is a dance club. Spartans only. But they do occasionally let the grunts in here. Those crazy little rascals. Okay. Let me back up here. I know I'm kind of suffocating the camera. Well, it's been a while, and I got a few things to, well, get off my chest. Well, first off, many of you have been wondering why I've been away for a good, decent amount of time. It's because, for some reason, my Halo CE wouldn't let me log into multiplayer, and this entire universe that I film on is multiplayer. So, without that little piece of technology, I have been unable to film any CE videos. But, as you can see, I got it working. Because I am a genius. Okay, on to series. Many of you have been wondering about Silver Moon and RAR, the series. And I know I've said it many times, but they're not dead in any way, shape, or form. It's just, basically, Silver Moon is taking a little longer to produce because I am graduating this year, a lot of crap going on with that, I need to pass like a test or two, like very important ones. And, a lot of stuff is on my plate, trying to get my life together. So Silver Moon, taking a little longer because of that. And because of my Sims, it's because that when I tried to install a new expansion pack, it deleted everything. I don't know why, it just did. As I repeat, God hates me. I don't know why, but apparently I pissed him off at some point in time ago. A while ago. It was bad. Real bad. Anyway. What to comment on? See, I never write this stuff down. Whoa, what the? Poor grunts? Oh yeah, the grunts like to dance on that high platform, and, well, let's just say it's a little slippery. Slippery? What the fuck is a slippery? It's a little slippery. Yeah, anyway, I never write this stuff down. It's all unscripted. Like, for example, you see everybody dancing? Random grenade! And I just killed a man. You think I'm happy about that? Actually, yes, I am. Wait, no, I killed two! That's double the fun. Okay. Thing to comment on. Shard Productions! Many of my fans are also fans of my main machinima partner, RBB Shark. There's a few things going on in his life, a family illness that's actually pretty serious. So don't like beat at his door 24/7 asking for new videos. The man is he's doing a lot right now. In fact, he's a lot of serious stuff. But God willing, he's still working on videos. And very courageous of him. Yes, I said courageous. Okay, on to machinima.com news. Yes, I did sign that little thing, and technically I work for them now. So if you see me pop in, watch out, grunts. I actually think that was the last one. Oh well. Yeah, if you see some of my stuff on their website, then I have signed up with them. So don't be alarmed. A good company and the director who I'm very good friends with, KA Productions, to be precise. She should be coming back shortly, so everybody who liked her work, even if there aren't many, I'm just playing, she's on the phone with me right now, listening to the master at work. I had to throw in something. But yeah, all my fans who enjoy her videos, be happy to know she'll be coming back soonish. What else is there? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do enough beatbox. I know there was something I'm forgetting, and I'm not gonna remember until I'm done. I'm done with this video, and it's edited and uploaded and everything. It's gonna hit me like a ton of bricks. God, that is bothering me. You seem like a cool person. You having fun? You look like a glitching. Glitching! Are you glitching? Talk to me! Stop dancing your dance of life! When I would be dance of dead. But that's okay. Your dead body looks cool. That little blood stain on the floor. Hello there. Hold on. I'm good at this. Hold on. Come on, cameraman. You're slowing me down. Head banging with a grunt. How many machinimators can say they've done that in their life? Not many. Hold on, I'm trying to sync it up. I actually missed hitting you because you. Did he just speak Spanish? Oh, was that French? Oh my God! How many are there of you? Well, that was slightly odd and slightly confusing. Oh well. Oh! Okay! Boom! Well, that would have been me hitting my head, but obviously I can't do that. Okay, on to something I wanted to say. I should be making a new music video tomorrow, since I have my Halo CD working. And those of you who like to do something... well, no, I can't really say anything without giving it away. So, well, it's a music video, but... how to say this? It's gonna be a lot different, and many of you are gonna be like, "What the fuck, Quackjack? What the fuck? What the fuck, man?" So yeah, it's gonna be different. Well, it's been a fun little update. What update is this? Hold on. 11. 11! It's 11. Oh, before I go, the new map pack? Buy it! It is bad ass. I cannot wait for Avalanche. That is going to be most likely my favorite map. Ugh! Thank God it's only like 4 days away. I can't wait. Oh, and I'm turning 18 on the 19th. Ironically. I can't wait until I can say, I'm turning 19 on the 19th. That's pretty much it. For Jack Production. I'll see all of you next time, and I'm glad all of you stuck with me in this time of no video-ness. Well, until then, I'll see you on Halo 3 and in my next video. Until then, peace out, everybody. I think I'm gonna go dance